Bond here.
Good morning, 007. I know we promised you a week's holiday after Athens, but we have a situation developing that requires immediate attention. Are you free to speak?
Yes, I can talk. I'm in a hotel. I should be online in a moment.
There you are. How much do you know about Midhurst Laboratories?
Biotech firm, publicly traded, City of London, military contractor.
But not just any military contractor. 2 years ago, Midhurst Laboratories signed a contract for some mission-critical biotechnology for our defense forces that's so secret I'm loath to discuss it even on this link.
I understand.
Good. Last week, one of their senior researchers, Malcolm Tedworth, went missing from his yacht in the English Channel. At first, the Royal Navy presumed he was dead. His boat was discovered capsized after a squall off the coast. But this morning, we received a tip that he's alive and about to sell that research to a buyer in Istanbul.
How reliable is the information?
Doubtful. An anonymous caller from a cell phone purchased at a convenience store in Madrid. The phone went dead. But soon after, the US echelon system picked up another cell phone transmission near a construction site in downtown Istanbul, using the keywords researcher, bioweapons, and password.
It might be a trap, a setup. Any chance that it's the researcher himself? Pang of conscience, second thoughts about selling out the UK?
That's why the helicopter is landing outside your hotel. There'll be a jet waiting at the airport. And when you arrive in Istanbul, do whatever you have to, by any means necessary, to find out who's behind this. And make sure that research doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Good morning, 007. We located the cell phone that the echelon system found and tracked it to the opening of an ancient catacomb beneath this construction site. We lost the signal when it went below ground, but you may be able to pick it up again once you get into the catacombs. Q branch, end transmission.
You! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Dr. Bond.
British Museum, Architectural Heritage Foundation. Here to study your preservation efforts.
Nah.
You can call the Turkish Ministry of Culture.
I don't care. Nobody goes down there without a hard hat.
Of course. Safety first.
This construction site marks the point we lost Tedworth's signal. We need to find out if he's still friendly or working with our enemies. Use your smartphone to search for evidence. Clone that computer's hard drive. I'll pass it on to our analysts. Continue searching the area.
Dr. Bond, the foreman is ready to meet you. Please wait for him in the far cabin. Come this way.
This way, Dr. Bond.
In the pit!
intruder has been dealt with. Take care of the body.
Come in. Over.
What was that? Take him down! Hostile contact.
I need some covering fire!
Check in if you find anything suspicious.
Need support!
Moving! Covering
mission
fire!
Mission is nearly complete.
Pair of pliers to pull out that guy's teeth.
Okay, you're cool. But stop.
We have a backup!
Secure the perimeter around the catacombs. The final access tunnel is blocked off. Continuing patrols. Out.
Right. Go make a sweep of the tunnels. I'll keep watch here.
Yes, sir.
Coming in!
Chamber. Structure's holding. Some rubble's come down, but otherwise it's dead in here.
Any sign of the body?
Nothing I can see. But I wouldn't expect there to be much left of him.
Understood. Stay and keep watch.
Copy that.
Come in. Over. Previous comm was distorted. Please repeat.
Come on, Edward, on your feet.
You're wasting your time. I'm not going to tell him anything.
We'll see about that. Now move! We have a mouthful! They're all gone! I need backup!
Help me, mister. Help me, please. Here, this way.
Who are you? Who did this to you?
Bernin. His name is Bernin. He wanted my research. My formulas. For bioweapons.
We've got to get you out of here.
I'll never make it. The only way is to climb out. But it's not too late. Maybe you can still save Tedworth.
Walk, damn you!
Hands off me!
I said walk! Bernin is a skilled man. He can squeeze blood from a stone with his bare hands.
You don't scare me.
I'm just giving you some friendly advice. Walk!
Thank you.
Come in, Bravo. Bravo, do you read? Over.
Still not.
Hold him here!
Tanner, what do we have on a man named Vernon?
Hold on, I'm doing a search. Here it is. Vernon, low-level gangster, a middleman. If he's got Tedworth's research, he probably won't be holding onto it for long.
What is the password for the USB drive? Tell me the key to crack the code!
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you.
Thank you.
Kill him! Let's get out of here! Let's go! I'm late for the handoff. He's here! Let's move!
Bond to MI6. Tedworth's dead. Vernon's on the move. Do you have him on satellite?
Confirmed, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do.
Sure, he's dead. I'm going to make the handoff.
Bond, can you hear me? Come in, 007.
breaking the exchange!
Why is he still alive?
He can't be allowed to stop the exchange! Deal with him!
We need to finish this now!
I want a name. Who are you working for?
Never!
Let's try that again. Who is it? Who hired you? Give me the name.
Pomerov. Stefan Pomerov.
And where's he taking those papers?
I don't know. I've told you everything I know. Please! Please, let me go. I'm no good to you anymore.
You got that right.